No, I'm always humble. I'm also humble about what people are able to do and how people care about people, you know. A lot of people don't know about me. You know, I'll keep this short. But I actually wasn't in the foster care system. I actually was abandoned in the trash, you know. And my mom found me. It's a spiritual situation because she had gone down to Mississippi with her husband